So this is video two, and this is what we got. This is the one where it's 140 degrees at the discharge of the compressor. It is 70 degrees at discharge of the liquid line on the condenser. It was roughly 70 degrees suction line, but with a suction line of 70 degrees, it had a 21 PSI, and then on a PT chart, that doesn't jive. They got some mixed blend refrigerant of who knows what inside here. 84%, 134. And then some poor guy comes into a shop. You don't have one of these machines, and you suck this into your recycling tank. Now your whole 30-pound container of recycled refrigerant is contaminated. And then like an STD, you give the syphilis to somebody else's car when you stick your dick in the freaking hole. Your refrigerant line and onto the service fitting. We gotta get rid of these guys in the shop who does this shit. All right, guys, I'll be back, and let's see what this thing does after it's properly charged with the proper amount in the proper refrigerant. But I think there might be some damage done to the compressor.